Did you overhear my phone conversation or something?
I swear, your desire brought me here. I want to prove to you that I can be your Hallmark man.
Okay, then. You're my Hallmark man. Make me a steak dinner, and then we'll eat by candlelight.
And along with steak, I brought a lobster. We'll have surf and turf.
You ever get to the beach really early in the morning? I mean, you're actually the very first person there. It's completely deserted, kind of like right now. Not another soul in sight. And then the very next person that shows up parks themselves right beside you. That ever happened to you?
Did you want something?
Is your house around here?
Yes.
Do you own it?
More or less.
Bob's has an exclusive link for your smartphone, guaranteed to shorten the grief time so that you can get on with your life. It's called Dabda-Link.
Dab?
Dabda. Denial, anger, bargaining, depression, acceptance. The five stages of grief. We will get you hooked into this, and why, guarantee by the end of the month, you'll be out bar hopping.
We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility. Did your father ever mention that I penned the preamble to our Constitution?
No, Mr. Morris, he never did. You must be quite proud.
Indeed, but not quite as proud as your father, since he was the one with the foresight to call for the Constitutional Convention in the first place.
Now that he did happen to mention on many occasions, in fact.
Don't burn your bridges. Money doesn't grow on trees. Gotta bring home the bacon.
I'd be so embarrassed to go back and say nothing.
So you'll have egg on your face. Grin and bear it. Get off your high horse. Go back with your tail between your legs.
You mind if I ask you something?
I'm an open book.
I think you've been using a lot of cliches in our conversation.
You on the level or off the deep end?
See, you just did it again. On the level, off the deep end, they're both cliches.
Doesn't ring a bell.
But
this place, our card game, is going to be around this place. Long after you, me, Rich, and everyone else is dead, you know? Look, I feel it is our duty, mm-hmm. our obligation, to keep the game going for the next guys.
Next guys. Strange, isn't it?
What's that?
Well, how the four of us got thrown together down here, coming from different places, different lives, different worlds even. I mean, what are the odds?
Well, I don't know what the odds are, but I'd say we got pretty damn lucky.
Lucky? Frank, the GPS told us to make that U-turn.
In what? Make a U-turn.
Look, do you see what it's doing? She's putting us right back on track.
Joey, what are you saying?
I'm saying this GPS just saved our lives.
Joey, come on.
Look, Frank, why else would she have us make a U-turn and then make another right after it?
Momentary malfunction. Okay, sure. Well, if it hadn't been for that momentary malfunction, we would be dead right now.
Joey, listen to me. The GPS is just a bunch of computer chips that receives information from a satellite.
In 1 mile, make it right on Taylor Road.
You see? Just the GPS. It can't do anything more than follow the instructions we type in based on the information it receives from the satellite.
Is something. Now, you were going to tell me about the first time you met.
It was at the zoo. She was standing looking at the monkeys. And I was...
Oh!
I am
so sorry. I'm afraid I wasn't looking where I was walking. Are you all right?
I think so. That was quite a bump. I'm all right, but I think you upset Herbert.
Herbert?
The alpha monkey. I think he has a crush on me.
Smart monkey.
Well, thank you. I'm not so sure Maxine is crazy about it, though. She has a huge crush on him.
A bit of a love triangle, then?
I'm more of an innocent bystander.
I really have to apologize. Never been here before, and I was studying the map.
There. Everything seems to be in working order. But I wouldn't get too close to Herbert's cage. He's the jealous type.
What's funny is I was listening to the monkeys on my transistor radio.
Never heard of them. Are they like the Beatles?
They're much better.